Hello, my name is Jada, and I will be your instructor in this course. In this video, I will explain what Qt Design Studio is and how it supports the designer-developer collaboration. In a nutshell, Qt Design Studio is a product used for creating user interfaces for digital applications. With Qt Design Studio, you can bring the designs alive and build functioning applications. The Design Studio is part of Qt's product portfolio that contains integrated tools for software development. This means that Qt Design Studio supports an iterative workflow where you prototype, test, and develop your application multiple times before sharing it with the public. So, what does this mean in practice? When building an application, it is typical that designing its user interface takes time, many iteration rounds, and involves many people. You need to sketch, prototype, test, and redesign. This can be difficult if you are using tools that are not integrated with each other. For example, you can design the application's look and feel in Adobe Photoshop, but you can't add any application logic to the images there. It is typical that at this point the designer would export the images as PDFs and PNGs and send them to the developer. The developer would then need to create them from scratch with the development tools. And when any changes are required, the cycle is repeated. Sounds pretty time-consuming, right? Maybe you even have first-hand experience of the process. Imagine if the user interface designs created with any common design tool would automatically be transformed into a functioning code that the developers could use. With Qt Design Studio, you can do just that. All the Qt's products are designed to support iterative workflow. The designer can create the UI designs with design tools like Figma, Adobe XD, or Adobe Photoshop, and import them to Qt Design Studio, where the code is automatically generated and ready to be used by the developers. The code is called QML, which we will talk more about later. Relevant to understand at this point is that when using Qt Design Studio, the design isn't simply a PNG on the screen, but already rows of code that you and your team can run on any target device, test, and develop further. This is why Qt Design Studio is a powerful tool supporting the iterative workflow of software development.